Members of the progressive political establishment joined forces today to keep the pressure on the beleaguered Economic Development Authority, the EDA. The semi-autonomous agency has been the subject of tough rhetoric from the administration and unflattering headlines, which allege that they threw away $11 billion in good money after bad on corporate citizens who failed to deliver sufficient bang for the buck. The activists blamed the board for being asleep at the wheel.
Money that could be used for schools, roads, and bridges. Instead, it has gone to some of the most profitable and politically connected companies in the state. And as we are seeing from whistleblower count after whistleblower count, there was a lack of oversight, accountability, and transparency at the authority.
A task force appointed by the governor to investigate the authority heard testimony recently alleging that companies lied and circumvented guidelines to benefit from EDA tax breaks. Outrageous, said the activists at today's demonstration and press conference. Someone should be held responsible.
This type of behavior cannot be the norm. New Jersey needs an entire rethink about how it performs checks and balances over our most powerful citizens. We need an end to political cronyism. This is the fox guarding the hen house, and it must stop today.
The first step, the board, still mostly comprised of appointees from the previous administration, should resign, said the coalition, which took its ire to the authority's regular monthly board meeting.
The most recent reports from the controller and the whistleblowers coming up demonstrate that you all, the board, are asleep at the switch or active participants in this corruption. Either is unacceptable, and it's time for you to resign today.
Reaction from the board, thank you, and...
Okay, we'll move on to our authority matters now, and Tim, you're going to start us off.
The board did approve the governor's brownfields and film and TV tax credit programs, so that was something from the governor's incentives agenda that did progress. No comment from board members on either the demonstration before or the presentation at today's meeting, and anyone who thought that there would be actual resignations would be shocked to find that there were none. In Trenton, I'm David Cruz, NJTV News.